and welcome to the bathroom, guys. Today I have a soap here that is something special, really. It's soap from Signature Soaps, Capra. It's a goat milk soap. And the soap itself, it's very, very soft, almost like a cream. The best thing with this soap, I've been shaving with this for a week, and it's an amazing soap. Look at this ingredients list for a start. You can pause the video here. I will put the full description of the soap below, and you can read it there also. It's complete clean ingredients list, only vegetable, vegan soap, no additives, no nasty chemicals, nothing. Very, very nice. I wish every soap contained these ingredients. And it's clay in it as well. The scent of this soap is very special. I seen Kevin Shaves use this soap and he said it smelled like burned caramel. For me, this is just a very, very weak scent of clay, nothing else. And the scent is very weak, so it's not disturbing or anything. And actually, when you put it on your face, it smells even less than it does from the tub here. So it's an unscented soap, I must say also. For me, it's just a little bit of clay scent. The razor for today will be the Fatip Grande. I have not shaved with this for a while because I've been shaving with my feather artist club here by myself. And now I long to go back to the DE a little bit. I have 3 days of growth here, so this will be a nice shave, I'm sure. I have a Wilkinson sword, Gillette Wilkinson sword blade in it, second use of that one. I'm gonna use the alum on the handle of the Fatip today because this is a very, very slick soap. And the soap itself is a great lather, great slickness, maybe one of the best I ever tried so far actually. And the best of all is this soap cost only £12.50, I saw on the website, for 200 grams. Amazing cheap soap, I must say. I'm amazed. If you can get a hold of this soap, please do. You will not regret it, I can assure you. Let's start here. I'm gonna use the Mühle brush. I just wet it a little bit here. About to wet my face also. Flick out the water. This soap is very, very easy to overload because so you don't have to swirl it around too much. I think this will be more than enough. I probably overloaded. Yeah. I think so. But on the other hand, we're gonna do at least 2 passes. So let me take a little bit of my. I will not use any balm after the shave because this soap has an enormous post shave feeling. Very, very nice. And the ingredients is very good for your skin. So no need to put anything else on after the shave here. And you see, it explodes in lather immediately. With just a little water to it. And this soap can take tons of water. If you load it for 10 seconds only, you will have to add a lot of water. And I mean a lot. it should be good to be back with the deer for a while. I actually had some struggle with the blades to the commissure because my stubble on my chin area and jawline is very, very hard, coarse. So I ordered a feather super blades, the sharpest blade available. I don't know if it was a good idea or a bad idea, but we will see. I have not tested them yet. I got them in the mail yesterday. But I felt for doing a D shave today with this review. Look at this, it's so dense, creamy, a nice lather from this soap. It's this kind of soap that when you put on your face, you get this interaction with the face. It's not just on your face, you can really feel it interacts with your face. And that's usually a sign for very, very good soaps, that feeling. I'm sure you know what I'm talking about. It just doesn't lay on your face, it interacts with your face. Very, very nice feeling. We have a very nice lather here. So let's start the shave. I must use some alum on my hands here. Grip the razor. Here we go. I will rinse because I don't want the soap on my handle because this is extremely slick soap. Blade feels good. First pass down. Rinse. Oh my god. So slick. Okay, put on for the next pass here. I could probably shave another pass without any soap at all. The residual slickness is enormous on this soap. Sorry. So. A little bit left on my sorry, I got something in my throat. A little bit left on the neck, that's all. Go against the grain here. Usually a very bad idea on the neck, but because my hair grows like this. But I feel that I can do that with this soap. Absolutely nothing left. Let me rinse and I'll be back with the conclusion. What a fantastic shave this was. I have this, it's not possible to get this slickness off when you rinse. It's fantastic slick. I could shave another pass here if I needed, but I'm complete BBS. I had a fantastic shave. This soap is one of my absolute favorites. It's right up there in the top. And if you got the chance to get your hands on this soap, do it. You will not regret it. Fantastic lather. And you saw how little I loaded it. It was not even 10 seconds. I got plenty for 3-4 passes. And it lathers up in seconds. Fantastic soap. And the scent, a little, well, not in everyone's favor maybe, but it's not a bad smell. It's just like little clay, wet clay, and it doesn't bother me. It's a very, very weak scent. It's an unscented soap. Great soap indeed. Well, that was all for me, and I hope you like this, and give the thumbs up if you want, or comment. It's always welcome. Hope you all are well, and take care, everyone, and thanks for watching. Bye-bye.